Nouns. Let's revise and practice.
Have you read about APJ Abdul Kalam?
He was born in Tamil Nadu. He spent his childhood in a cottage made of soil and wood.
Yes, I have. He was a former president.
I want to know more about him. He had great wisdom.
Nouns are words that name people, places, animals, things, qualities, ideas, etc. Examples: man, lady, Nina, Iqbal, Rashmi, Ravi, knowledge, patience, gold, silver, and so on. Types of nouns. Nouns, common nouns: man, child, tiger, school, etc. Concrete nouns: gold, soil, wood, etc. Countable nouns: biscuit, river, child, etc. Uncountable nouns: water, salt, sugar, fun, kindness, etc. Collective nouns: a herd of elephants, a school of fish, etc. Proper nouns: Delhi, Anil, Sunday, etc. Abstract nouns: knowledge, kindness, wisdom, etc. Identify the nouns in these dialogues. John and Rabia are friends. They are talking about what they want to be when they grow up.
John, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be an astronaut. I shall go into space and explore other planets.
I want to be a player. I shall play basketball with my rabbit, bunny, and cat, Bitsy.
That is interesting. Are they your friends?
Yes, they are. They live on my uncle's farm.
Common nouns and proper nouns. Common nouns and proper nouns are words that name persons, places, animals, and things. Proper nouns tell us particular names of persons, places, animals, etc. Here are some examples of proper nouns: holidays, Diwali, Christmas, New Year's Day, Eid, Independence Day, etc. Continents, rivers, states: Asia, Europe, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Narmada, Brahmaputra, etc. People and pets: Krishna, Sita, Chetak, Alexander, Napoleon, etc. Books, newspapers, and magazines: the Mahabharata, the Times of India, the Panchatantra, etc. Companies and organizations: Google, Board of Control for Cricket in India, World Wildlife Federation, etc. Religious terms: Hindu, Methodist, Allah, etc. Places, buildings: the Taj Mahal, Rashtrapati Bhavan, Sansad Bhavan, etc. Titles: Acharya Prafulla Chandra Roy, Mahatma Gandhi, Swami Vivekanand, etc. Languages: English, Hindi, Urdu, Bengali, Tamil, Kannada, etc. Collective nouns: nouns that name groups or collections of people, animals, or things are called collective nouns. Example: a family, a band, army, etc. Collective nouns used for people: army, audience, crew, choir, team.